Faces can be thought of as opaque triangles used to construct models. By fitting together enough of these triangles, you can construct almost any model. Even curved non-planar surfaces are ultimately composed of individual faces. Faces behave as surfaces so they can hide other geometry, have materials applied to them, cast shadows, and have shadows cast upon them.